and I'm sure you guys all know what this is. In Hopi, it's called Tsakapta. In Second Mesa dialect, Tsakapta. In Third Mesa, and then this is
the Siwana Hapi Ung. It Unantoinani Hakmana ne Hakka Unangwa Haksetef Nova Langwa Puhakahin Unangwa Kyang Ningwa Ispihak Hin Unangwa Kyang Nova Lawa Hakput Nova Al Tangalangwa Is Nokpu Hakput Sinmui Nof Nangwa Ovi Hakahin Unangwa Kyang Ne Haksiyan Unangwa Kyang No Haki nova ala ne kwang yamang pu kwang wa sinu a soe halai ting panna ovi hakka unang pu hakpi its ta lava e kaiva tong hin anang wa tanine pampai haki epning nam ovi ne mitu kai tani ne mi it ya ata nam ovi ka hoi ne mi jo humtit ne mi pastu kai ta pu ne ung piu te te kai nani Siwa, I'm gonna tell you this. When you're a girl, never be lazy. A girl is always cooking. And never have a bad heart when you're cooking. When you're in a bad mood and you're cooking, you put all that into your food and then people will eat it. And how do you think they will feel? So always cook with a good heart. And when you feed these people your food, they're gonna go home with a happy heart. So Siwa, I want you to listen to me. And let me teach you. Let me teach you how a mana's supposed to be.